192. The good-natured. What is it that distinguishes the good-natured, whose countenances beam kindness from other people? They feel quite at ease in presence of a new person, and are quickly enamoured of him. They therefore wish him well. Their first opinion is, he pleases me. With them, there follow in succession the wish to appropriate. They make little scruple about the person's worth. Rapid appropriation, joy in the possession, and actions in favour of the person possessed.